Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, the Great War mod, as we play with the Ottoman Empire. So I have thought about it, guys, and, you know, when I launched these attacks and I told them to, go ahead and, have the AI control this for us, I was thinking this was going to be an easy attack. I thought we were going to be defeating an already defeated foe, and we're going to be able to move through here really, really quickly. Obviously, that's not the case. They're putting up a lot more of a fight than I thought. And I can't have the AI throwing away men and equipment, especially the equipment, because we're having a lot of issues with that right now. So I'm not going to do this. Instead, we're just going to manually control all these units here, guys, because I just think it'd be better off for everybody involved, mostly for our troops here, so that they're not getting thrown away here with dumb stuff like this here. Well, maybe that's not us. Okay, we're attacking here. But yeah, we have no chance of winning there. 13 divisions. R1 division and whatever that Germany's got there that can't seem to defeat them. Clearly not going to be winning there. We might be able to win right there, though. Like, let's do those kind of attacks. I can't seem to select these units here. It's going to have them support there. Not going to be able to win here. You know, no reason to attack right there. Just not going to win. But they can stay right there. Help protect that, I suppose. Anything else that we can do along this front here? Maybe pull back some attacks that just aren't going to work, like that one there. Just has no chance of working at all. We'll keep attacking here, because I really, really want to take that province there. And I feel like we should be able to win there. What if we put another division in there to support? I don't know. For some reason, we're still losing there, unfortunately. But one thing I wanted to show you guys is Africa. Looks like we have connected with the Germans here. We now have it, our territories connected. We also are getting the 3 rubber from right here, which is awesome. So yeah, that's helping out. Still not enough where we can stop trading for the rubber. We wouldn't have enough in that case, so we'll keep trading. But hopefully we'll get control of this. This is 100 rubber. That'd be incredibly helpful. We're making some movement down here, which is excellent. And we have a couple more divisions coming down here as well. I'm not entirely sure where they're at. Probably still some distance away. Let me just sweep. No, it looks like they got here already. All right, excellent. So yeah, they're down here helping out those two mountain troops. So one thing I'd like to do is kind of get this area wrapped up. It's got like a whole front here just for this. Let's go ahead and get this attack done. What can these guys do? Can they attack over here? Yeah, they can. What about you guys? How about you attack right there? Come help out. Okay, so let's get this territory wrapped up over here, so we don't have to worry about it anymore. But yeah, the African front is moving. Still can't really move over here, unfortunately. We'll just keep it manned for now. And then, over here, we're attempting to get all this territory taken back. Because, yeah, they launched that little invasion there. Can we help out here, maybe? Well, these guys don't really have any organization. Huh. Well, we're going to have to attack there because they're not going to stop. We'll just have to attack like that. That'd be fine. I would like to get both of these sides defeated here. Get those guys wrapped up, completely destroyed, and it looks like they took that territory. I want you guys coming back and taking out those guys. Help take all this back. Obviously, you know, when we have them part of the army, they're going to keep on trying to march back over here, and that's just the way it is. I wonder if we can win over here now. It seems we're still attempting an attack right there. Oops, my bad. I'm trying to grab this unit here. Why don't you guys stop attacking? I think what we had, there was nobody there, maybe, and that's what I was trying to do. I'm not entirely sure. But let's attempt to attack here. See if we can win there. It says we can win right now. Let's see if that stays that way. I'm almost thinking about taking that province soon. Because I was trying to wrap around here, and it's just not happening. Anywhere else where we can attack? Okay, we got quite a few divisions here. They're currently defending Frankfurt right now, so can't do anything there. Anywhere else? Attacking here, and we should be able to win there. Hopefully, anyway. Still losing here. I'm not entirely sure why. I have no idea why we're losing here. I know the German divisions are really, really weak, but we have so many divisions here that it seems like we should be winning there. Well, we're going to get an easy province there. That's not happening. Okay. Anything else that... Can we use these? Well, they're defending right now. I was going to say sending them over here might be helpful. We're defending against multiple areas here. Okay. We're about to take that province, which is fantastic. Okay, nice. And then we might be able to march straight to Nancy over here. Yep. Well, they do have a division there, but I don't think it's going to be enough to stop us. And we're going to go ahead and pull one of these guys over here. Okay. Do we have a lot of division? We do. All right, that's what I was thinking. Let's take these guys and throw them over here. Anywhere else that we can attack? Still clearly just not winning there. Not entirely sure why either. They're not even all that strong. Okay, well, we're winning the defense there. That's good. Yeah, we're trying to get these guys defeated before the Americans come here. But yeah, it's just been so difficult. Can we... Huh, where'd those divisions... he left. Damn, we lost him. All right, well, now we just have two over here. They're going to have to do all the work. That's fine. All right, so these guys are going to come take these out. And then we're going to have them kind of just march through here and take all this territory. Just try and get it wrapped up as quickly as possible so that the AI, our AI allies, are not too distracted with it. Obviously, don't want... I thought I heard one of my kids hollering. I think that was somebody outside. Or it was a dog. It could have been a dog. I'm not entirely sure. But yeah. So, I mean, things aren't great over here, but we're making movement. We might be able to take that territory there now. There's not really anybody there, but I guarantee somebody will be there soon. Go ahead and send two more, I suppose. And these guys. Why not? Go take some territory. I really want to take that one, but I don't think we'd win there. Although, you know what? Let's go ahead and lock these guys down. Yeah, let's lock them down so that we can take that territory without any interference here. And yeah, they will lose. There's a lot of divisions there. But it's fine for now. I'm fine with, you know, doing a losing attack if there's a purpose to it. But when the AI just attacks for no damn reason, where are these guys coming? Or they're going that way. Okay, we're gonna send another one over here. I need more divisions here. Need more divisions. And are they supporting? Yeah, we have all these guys. Well, these guys aren't supporting. Why don't you guys attack? Still a loss, though. This territory is just so difficult to take. But I'd love to get it, because I want to get those divisions cut off. We could also attack right there instead of focusing. So, you know what? Let's be smart. Let's be smart with this. Let's stop focusing on territory that we really are having a whole lot of difficulty taking out. Well, they're attacking there, though. Huh. Okay, we'll help with this defense. I really want to take that province, and then if we took Nancy, then that would get them surrounded. What does it see what happens here? It looks like we did have to pull that attack back. We did fail, unfortunately. Okay, and that does mean that there's going to be more divisions over here to stop us. All right, what about this Red Army here? Can they move anywhere? We did cut them off from their home territory, I should say. Looks like it messed the fronts all up. Okay, what I'm going to do is we're going to have all these guys assigned to this one. And then everybody else, well, we'll take some of them. But the rest of these are going to go be assigned to this front here. Everybody else is going to be on this front. Come on, guys. You're on here. Anybody else? There we go. So we should only have a few divisions. Yeah, 8 divisions assigned over here. We'll take one of them and assign them over there. All right, excellent. We do want to get pushing forward here, of course. It looks like that. Damn. All right, we're gonna let our allies wrap this up. Hopefully they get it done quick. No, I'm not waiting for this. This is gonna take them all day to wrap up a little bit of territory, and it's gonna distract a lot of people. We're just gonna have them go this way. Just take all the territory, please. Because otherwise they're gonna keep going back. I could pull them off the line. I suppose that'd probably be the best way to do that. But you know, who said we're doing these things the best way? That's just silly. So we should be able to win here. Still getting hacked over here from Nancy. Okay, yes, we do have this open up now. I wonder if we can win here. We're going to attempt to. Though they might just attack me. Can we pull back? Why don't you guys come on over here? Why don't you go on over there? All right, we'll have that one go there. And yeah, you guys are going to come this way. I need more troops over here. All right, and we're going to leave 4 divisions there to attack to defend Strasbourg. Obviously, I don't want to lose that. That wouldn't be good. Okay, although we could probably cut them off. It looks like they have pulled out of that province. They saw what we were doing here. We're trying to attempt to cut them off. So now that they pulled out, might as well just move forward here. Oh, never mind. They didn't. Never mind. Let me pull that back. I thought they were pulled back. Yeah, they're leaving right now. Okay. Should we try and lock them up there? I don't know. Let's see if we're going to take this territory here. No, we wouldn't be able to take Nancy. All right. There's no reason for it, guys. Absolutely no reason. They're just going to let them go. Okay, we could take that province there, so I think that's exactly what we're going to do. There's not as many divisions there as there was. Let's go and attack there. And yeah, we wouldn't be able to get Nancy in time. We would have been fighting them for a long time to keep them locked into that province. Let's go and just take this territory, guys. Come on, and since these guys are no longer going to be attacking Nancy, let's go and send some more over to here then. And you will support. Still not a win. Huh, surprising. What about these guys supporting? Will that be a victory? Nope. Well, maybe. Seems that there's a lot of divisions. I can't really tell. Maybe it's a 2? Or is that a 20-something? Big difference in two divisions and 20 divisions. Look like we got the oil working one, which I think also gives, yeah, because resource gain efficiency. So that's going to help all of our resources. We might go ahead and take a look, see if we might be trading for something we don't need to trade for anymore. Not gonna get the land forge right now. Not a priority. I think we have everything over here that we can get right now. Yeah. We're not really using recons much. Or it would increase reconnaissance. We might have recon in our divisions right now. But you know what? I'm not going to get that. There's so many other things that we need that I'd prefer getting that right now. Do we want to get anything over here? We're already kind of investing over here right now. Yeah, I mean, some of this stuff would certainly be beneficial for us, but we're not going to get it right now. There's just too much stuff that we need to work on. We have 1918 coming up, like, momentarily. So I think we're going to go ahead and start working towards 1918 techs. Let me just see here what is all available in 1918. We will get the artillery ones. Have we finished these up? No, that's right, because that's all for tanks that we don't have right now. We are way behind on the ships. We're behind on a lot of stuff, frankly, guys. Okay, I think we are going to go ahead and grab up the early support weapons because we're going to have a little bonus here. And we're only a month away, so I think it's fine researching this a little bit ahead of time. I think it'll be beneficial to us. All right, anywhere else that we can attack? A lot of defenses here. Can't really do anything. Oh, they took that province back from us. Damn. Well, that sucks. Yeah, that's unfortunate. They took that province back. And what are these guys doing? Okay, they're currently defending. You know what? We're going to go ahead and have them attack here. As soon as this defense is done, we're going to go ahead and help them, have them help here. No, no, no. Let's go ahead and take this province. We might have to defeat that division. I don't know. We'll see. See if we can get there first. 2 hours, yeah, we're gonna get the first. We'll be on the defense here. Okay, excellent. We just have to keep pay attention to that. I don't want them moving, because I really want to get this territory wrapped up as quickly as possible. And as you can see, they're either gonna do one of two things. Either one, they're gonna put too many divisions over here, far more divisions than they need, which I guess they technically do have a lot of divisions over here being distracted. Or two, they're going to allow them to take a bunch of territory, which they're doing that as well. I said one of two things. It seems like they're gonna do both of them. They're gonna allow both of those two things, too many divisions and allow them to take a bunch of territory. Okay, so we're still winning over here, which is good to see, because I wasn't sure if we're gonna win there or not. Nancy could possibly be a win as well. I don't know. Let's go ahead and have these ones support. That looks like we might be able to win there. And we did take that territory too. Excellent. Let's just go ahead and keep on moving. See how much territory we can grab here. These armored units are really fast. Let's go ahead and send them over there. We're on the defense now. Okay, we should be able to get that wrapped up pretty quickly though. And yeah, they're already moving. Damn. See how quickly they move. Let's go ahead and take this territory here. I don't know if they might end up attacking those units there. That's fine, they're cut off. Currently losing their strength right now. Not too worried about it. All right, excellent. And anything else on this red front that we can do? This is gonna be a little bit slow going here, guys. Oh, Hamburg. Let's take Hamburg. Let's just send, you know what? No, no, no. I can send all those. We'll send two of them, and then those, and these. All right, excellent. Should be able to take Hamburg. And we got our armor card threes. Excellent. So we can finally use that army experience that we have. We got a bunch of it there. And nothing else to research over here for now until we get the tanks. Okay. What do we want to go ahead and get next? We're kind of behind on a lot of the 1914 techs right now. Logistic company would probably be useful. We're about to 1918. Let's go in and get the field hospital threes. I love the field hospitals. Some people don't like them. I don't know why. I personally love the field hospitals. It looks like there's... Oh, yes. That's right. The armor cards that we just got. Let's go ahead and get the variants to them as well. We're going to just spend... We're going to blow our whole fucking load here, guys, just to get everything we possibly can get. It looks like that is, yeah, we're still good on reliability. Okay, how are we looking there? I mean, it's not great, obviously. We're spending a whole lot of army experience on this. I'm going to save some for when we get those tanks. So I think we're going to do this. It's not increasing it all that much, just because they kind of, you know, balance each other out. But yeah, this is, I mean, it's helpful. Let's go ahead and save that. Then we're going to go ahead and switch to it. Gonna lose a lot of production efficiency, but it's fine. All right, what are we doing on resources? Lacking steel, that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna trade for that. I think that's just impacting ships, which I'm okay with for right now. Okay, anything else we can do over here? Might be able to take a little bit of territory. Let's attempt to. Let's attack there, and attack, well, we can't send all of these. Attack right there, and then have these ones support. All right, excellent. So maybe get that red front moving forward a little bit. It's just really, really difficult to push forward here. They're just putting up one hell of a defense. I'm just genuinely surprised at how much of a defense they put up here. I was not expecting it. Can we attack here and win? Maybe. Have these guys support. Okay, you know what? We'll also have the ones defending Frankfurt. They'll support over there as well. There's two divisions currently living here, so we'll wait to send that attack until those two leave there. We're currently defending there, so can't do anything there. Still attempting to take Nancy there. I'm also moving this division forward, I believe. Or no, we already did. Oh, yes, we did. Okay, let's keep on moving here. I'm going to attempt to just take as much territory as I can there. Looks like this armored car has won here as well. No, I'm not going to... Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to attack with these three units here. I was going to think about cutting these divisions off here, but you know what? It would be harder to do that than you would think. It looks like we have these guys attempting to attack us right there. That's okay. As long as we get some support anyway. We might not. I don't know. We might need to send some divisions over here. Let's send another armor car. Let's get two armor cars over there, moving nice and quick. And let's support over here in this attack of Nancy with all these divisions. I don't know what they're doing. Just hanging out. Waiting for orders, I suppose, since I'm the one in charge, right? well, you didn't tell us to attack, boss. Okay, let's attack here as well. Have these guys support. Let's move the front forward wherever possible. We're going to attack... not quite with all these. We'll attack with two and then support with the other one. Should be able to win there fairly easily. Alright, excellent. Winning there as well. Looks like the Red Army has moved forward a little bit. Not going to attack right there. That's across a river. Let's attack over here. Maybe get some divisions cut off. I don't know. Perhaps. What does that see here? Have two go. And you guys will support. Maybe we'll get those divisions cut off. Although, I don't know. I don't know if we'll actually win here in time. But if we get Hanover, perhaps. What does it see? Looks like this got all messed up again. The front got all messed up. Okay. We have to reassign all these guys. You guys, reassign. Reassign. And I know this is going to mess this up. Let's, like so. Okay. And yeah, you guys are in attack there as well. You guys can go right there, please. Anything else we can do here? We still have 15 divisions assigned over to there. Huh. Interesting. Okay. I don't know exactly what happened here. Yeah, it's still 15. Okay. Well, I really want to get them pushing forward anyways. But yeah, that's not what I want. Oh, here we go. Get these guys assigned. All right. That brings it down to 11. Okay. That should make it better. All right. Excellent. What are we doing over here? We still got the car driving through this territory. We'll keep attacking there. I'm fine with that. Let our allies kind of wrap that territory up over there. Okay, so yeah, we're attempting to get as much territory as we can over here. We're getting pushing forward over there. We got the armor car that has taken this. I really want to keep moving forward here, so let's attack right there and see if we can win. All right, excellent. Yeah, it looks like we're going to win there. Let's go ahead and send these guys over here, get a little bit more territory taken, and these guys are going to attack right there. Okay, anywhere else? Can these guys... I really want to cut off right here. There's a lot of divisions there. It looks like they're all attempting to leave. Let's see if we can win there. Probably not. No, I don't see that happening. Nope. We just don't have the divisions just yet. We're getting another armored car over here. But as of right now, we just don't have the divisions. And I don't really want to pull back. You know what? Let's pull these guys back. We're going to do that anyways. Even though I don't really want to do that. And you know what? Let's pull more of these guys back. You guys don't need to attack either. Come on over here. Because, yeah, I kind of want to surround these divisions if possible. I don't think that's going to be... it's going to work, though. I don't think we're going to be able to attack right there. Maybe. It's just so much movement. Everybody's retreating. Yeah, it's not going to happen. We might be able to get these guys... Nope, they got Belgium. Never mind. Yeah, they'll still be able to get supply. All right, well, there was a hope that maybe we'll get them cut off. But, yeah, I don't really think that's going to happen. Let's go ahead and move forward here. Get a little bit of territory taken. See what we can take here. Can you guys attack there? Maybe lock these troops down? Yeah, lock them down, please. All right, excellent. Everybody's attacking. Okay, keep on moving. You guys are going to attack there. Come on, everybody's got to go. Okay, excellent. Yeah, we're definitely moving up this really rapidly. That's exactly what I think we need to do. Move as quickly as possible here. We'll have one of these divisions signed over here. The other one can stay here, though. Okay, can we win right there? Yes, we can. Not going to win there, though. So let's not even try. We have seven divisions here that can attack as soon as they're done with the defense there. Let's have these guys come over here. What are you guys doing? How about you guys support right there? Oh, no. You're right here. All right. Why don't you come over here? I think that'd be helpful. And you as well. Because, yeah, we're losing this battle. I really, really want to win there. I don't think it's going to happen, though. Yeah, I just don't think it's going to happen. Yeah, let's just pull this back. It's not happening, guys. Not happening. Let's let them move. I'm sure that that's a problem. There's a lot of divisions there currently moving into it. Can we win? Probably not. Huh. Yeah, I'm not really seeing any areas where we can attack and win over here. Of course, there's just so much movement going on. It's really hard to tell where you can win and where you can't. We could probably take that province there, though. So let's go and do that. Come on. Oh. Can never do that when I have that selected. Go ahead and attack here. Those seems like they're going to lose. Yeah. Yeah, too many divisions. Okay. Just go and wait. Pull that back. Where else are we? Oh, yes. Our armor cars. Damn, I forgot about these guys. Well, they still couldn't win there. Okay, losing here as well. Let's go ahead and pull that back. Jinx just came home from work. I had to let her in the door. Because one of our keys just, it doesn't work properly. It's just very, very difficult to get in with it. Which kind of sucks. But, you know, that's our life. let's go ahead and attack here. And you know what? I would love to get, well, it doesn't really matter. We're going to get them all cut off anyways, as it is. Let's go ahead and just take all this territory really, really quickly. And have these guys attack here. Yeah, they'll be able to win on their own. And then you guys are going to come. Whoa, damn it, I messed up their progress. Come back. Come over here. Come on. There you go. Help out. All right, excellent. And you guys should be all on this front here. I want to make sure they all are, though. Okay, excellent. Anywhere else we can attack? Always looking for some opportunities here. A lot of the divisions here have left, so we might be able to attack there now, but let's just wait. Those guys, our guys are fairly weak right there. Let me see. It's so hard to tell who's here and who's not. I think three divisions are here, but you know, nope, we got four right there. Okay, so yeah, I'm not gonna be able to move anywhere yet. And I think these guys are leaving this province, so we won't be able to attack there either. Okay, Nancy has a lot of divisions. I'd love to get those guys cut off there, but I don't think that that's gonna be opportunity available to us. Just too many divisions. Yeah, they have so many. They are stacked up over here. I'm not really seeing any places that we can attack right now. Might need to let them move around a little bit before we can do anything. Yeah, let's just stop these attacks here. It's not going to work, guys. They can pull out of there. We'll really easily defeat them. I was trying to get them cut off, but it's not going to happen. Yep, just not going to happen right now. Okay. And yeah, this is all French territory right here. We are invading France now. And maybe we can get kind of deep into there, too. I don't know. We'll just have to see. Okay, can we take... No, can't take that province. All right. Yeah, like I said, we might just have to wait a little bit on some of these provinces till they get their till the AI is done doing the thing that they do, where they just kind of move troops everywhere. Anywhere else that we can move here? Getting this wrapped up here. Let's go ahead and have these guys come down here. Oh wait, no. Whoa. There's a river there. All right, we'll get them helping out taking that. Okay, excellent. Oh, look at that. We got a U.S. division over here, apparently. Okay. Wait a minute. Doesn't look like a U.S. flag. Yeah. I was about to say, did they, like, change into something else? Yeah, but that was not the case. Oh, yeah, I want to swing over to Africa. We haven't checked that in a while. Looks like the Americans are already starting to pump troops into here. Why do the Americans have that different flag? Oh, okay. That's what I was going to say. That's the Chinese flag, isn't it? But I think the China has given them some expeditionary forces. That makes sense. Okay. I want to go ahead and have these guys wrap this one division over here up. Because, yeah, they're just stuck there. Let's get them finished up. They're sure they probably don't have too much supply there. Shouldn't be too difficult to take them out there. Make sure everything over here is good. Anywhere else that we might be able to, I don't know, see some opportunities where we can make some movement. I don't know. Maybe. Attack right there? Yeah, sure. Can't win there. What we'll do is have this mountain division support here. They're not very strong. They're kind of weak. But, yeah, we'll get those guys defeated there. How about over here? Can we attack? Oh, that's across a river. I don't want to do that. No. Let's pull back. Nope. Yeah, why don't you guys come on over here and then attack? Whoa. I thought I was holding shift, but apparently I wasn't. All right, excellent. Yeah, have them attack over there. And yeah, that's Africa for you. Really nothing else that we need to be concerned about over there. Nobody's done training just yet. Still trying to wrap up this. We have our... These guys are having a lot of difficulty taking that. You know what? We're going to go ahead and pull them back here. Let's go ahead and keep on working on getting, some of this back area taken. Okay, excellent. Let them consolidate themselves into one province or something like that. Okay, anywhere else that we can... Looks like we did take all this. Let's go and get them assigned over to this front. Nice, so we now have this territory wrapped up. That is excellent to see. Everybody should be on this line. It seems that they don't have a order anymore, so let's go ahead and fix that. Just make sure they get a nice planning bonus whenever they're sitting there not doing anything. Okay, so hopefully we should get this area wrapped up soon. Okay, we got the trench mortars as well. Okay, what do you want to get next? This is 1918 text. We could work on the flamethrower. Look at that breakthrough. Nice. That's not too bad at all. We aren't quite 1918 yet. We're only a day away, though. So
get the flamethrower.
So Jinx thinks we should get the flamethrower. I hope she didn't say that too loud into the mic. But of course, Jinx would want the flamethrower. That makes perfect sense. Yeah, I still don't have the armored yet to really justify getting that. I think we need to start working on our planes a little bit. Maybe getting the early fighters here. Maybe for once being ahead of tech in the planes. Yeah, let's do that. Because we're getting our asses handed to us in the air right now, guys. I can't even keep planes out there because they just die so quickly. Right now, we just got them stockpiling for now. And another thing is we don't really have the production really invested in it right now. So I'm sure that's an issue as well. Let's send these guys over here and support with them. And then send them and them. And then I suppose we'll support with these two. All right, excellent. We should be able to win there. Get the front pushed forward just a little bit. Can we attack this province here? I don't want you guys attacking from across the river. We're going to have to wait until those units get onto the line. They're quite a distance away. Okay, we still got the armor car going over there. Anything open here? Anything? No. Well, maybe here. And we would have to just send one in and support with the other. And then support with the car. Yeah, that's a victory. All right, nice. Armored effort as well. Excellent. That's another military factory. Could get two more dockyards. And I'm really tempted to do so. God, that sucks. You know what? We're going to have to wait a day. We're just going to have to wait a day, guys, because I really want that research slot. So we'll just give it a day so that we can grab that up right now. And let's go ahead and put this into... Well, we're really starting to get the early artillery built out. You know what? We're going to go ahead and put this into the armor cars here. Because remember, we have the new armor cars. I think that'd be helpful. And we are still short steel, but I don't really want to trade for that. Yeah. I mean, what is it impacting, I wonder? Probably just ships. Let me just swing down here and take a look. Yeah, it's all ships being impacted. And I'm fine with that, like I said before. So yeah, we're going to wait until we get into 1918. And then we'll get that next national focus. Also, our armored car, where are they at? Okay, still got a couple provinces to go. And it seems like Germany's like just neglecting to advance there. Still attempting to take that province there. Can't advance into this province. What's that? I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce now. Because even if I pronounce it, you know, phonetically, and it would be correct in English, it would be entirely wrong in French. I am terrible with French, guys. Just don't have the ability to speak French. And yeah, we're not going to win here. Huh. Just too many divisions, I guess. Five divisions? Really can't beat the five divisions? Huh. Okay. Well, now it's six. Now they've increased their numbers. Let's just... pull this back, not gonna win. That's fine. Getting a win in defense here as they attack across the river. Super smart. I'm fine with that, guys. Anywhere else? No. Okay. That's just one of the things with manually controlling this. Is, you know, obviously we have a little trouble finding stuff. And we are in 1918. It looks like we've been in 1918. Well, we'll read this here in a second. I want to go ahead and get the extra research slot going before I forget about it. We got the Spanish flu. The H1N1 influenza virus, better known as the Spanish flu, is spreading like wildfire. Currently up to 500 million people across the world, including even those on remote Pacific islands and in the Arctic, have been confirmed infected. And 50 to 100 million of them are dead, presumably of the virus. Considering the events of the last few years, perhaps mankind is simply being punished for what it has done. A disaster. I wonder if that does have any effects or if that's just flavor. If it affects the population or manpower or anything like that. I don't know what our manpower was on before I collect that. So I know we were at 700,000. So I don't know if we just lost a crap ton of troops or if that did reduce it. I'm going to check the video because I'm curious. We have far too many troops over here. Let's pull them over here. Because I'm not attacking across the river. So yeah, I want them to come over here. And still in the defense there. Can't do anything. Okay. Still winning that though. All right, excellent. Anywhere else? Yeah, we're losing this now. I thought that was going to be a win. Apparently not. Okay, let's just pull it back. Yeah, it's because they moved probably at least one more division there. I think that's what the problem is. Okay. There is a lot less movement now. We're starting to see a lot less movement on by the AI, so maybe we can kind of get a better idea of where we can actually attack before they move a bunch of units to that province. Is this a river here? It seems that it is. Yeah, there's a river right here. I didn't even realize that. Okay, so we might want to attack over this way. Quite a few divisions over there protecting France, though. God, this sucks. I really wanted to get France dealt with before America got involved, but I don't think that's going to happen. And what happened to our division? Ah, They're already going home. Killing me. I really need to pull them out. We're going to go ahead and attack here. Go ahead and get that wiped out, guys. Looks like they almost got that dealt with. That should kind of bottle them up into a few areas here. All right, excellent. And we do have these divisions here. Not going to win right there or right there, frankly, no. Too many divisions. I don't know. We'll try and win there. No, that's not going to be a win. Okay. Still a lot of troops over here. We did take this province, though. I wonder if we can take Hanover. I don't know. Maybe we should try. Yeah, I think we're gonna move these guys over here and have them attack. Nope. Ah, damn. Come on over here. Attack Hanover. And yeah, let's see if these guys can win here. Support. And there we go. Nope. Not gonna win. All right. Let's just go and pull that back. Okay, whatever. I was hoping that we could win, but I'm not surprised that we couldn't. Still a lot of, just so many divisions over here on this front. Okay, yeah, I'm not seeing any openings, guys. Yeah, we would probably take that province, but it is the river. I don't really want to attack. Maybe attack right here next, as soon as this division leaves. I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to send some of these divisions over there. We'll send one of them and two of these. All right, and then just support with these two. All right, excellent. That'll be a win. Nice. We can support with these ones as well. Might as well. And yeah, we're going to want to leave those troops over there and beacon. This guy's had a lot of trouble taking that one division out. That's just one division. He cannot win over there. Let's swing on over to Africa and see how things are going. If we got those troops wrapped up over here, it looks like we did. Excellent. So that's been taken. And hopefully we'll be able to get this area wrapped up so we can get that 100 rubber. I really, really want that rubber there. In anywhere else where we can attack and maybe win. Not seeing it. Nope, maybe we might be able to win there. I think we already attacked there and we lost, though. All right, we'll just leave that as is. We'll keep letting them attack us over here, too. That's been a pretty solid defense. I bet they're pretty entrenched over there. And yeah, almost one over here. We might just stay right here. I want to make sure that we get these guys moving to wipe out any further divisions here. I don't want them leaving. Oh, it looks like they're going to be retreating to here. Oh, okay, nice. This should wipe them all out. And yeah, okay, we don't even need to do anything. All right, looks like we got all those troops wiped out. Or just about, anyway. All right, so overrun all those divisions. That probably did a lot of damage to them. Yeah, they've already lost over a million men now. We've currently lost 464,000. Germany's sitting at 4 million. Currently only 28% towards capitulation. Looking nice. Where's France at? I know, obviously, 0%. What? We've taken some of their territory. This had, like, no effect? Okay. That's odd. It hasn't had, like, a single effect, this land that we've taken. Whatever. Anywhere else that we can move? Let's just swing down here. And yeah, they're manning this area. I almost want to reduce this front here, not even have them defend right there, because I don't want them keeping assigning these divisions over there, because we're not going to be attacking on that side. Yeah, and they just keep on pumping divisions. I think we are going to maybe reduce this. Yeah, let's just reduce this and create its own front on this side of things, because otherwise they're going to keep on doing this damn thing. Send in way more divisions over here than I feel that we need. We need maybe two divisions here. That's it. That's all we need. All right, excellent. Everybody else, over here, please. All right, fantastic. So 24 divisions assigned to you over here. Hopefully they'll stop putting divisions over there now. And we can, hold up, stop moving over there. And maybe we can do some attacks here. There's a lot less divisions now. They might be moving them down to the south. That's what I was hoping. That's why I thought we'd be able to get this area wrapped up a little bit quicker than we have. Because I thought that they would start pumping divisions down to the south here. But that has not been the case thus far. Maybe it will now, though. Okay, still winning over here. This attack has failed. Okay, that's not going to work. These guys are fairly weak. I don't know if we'll be able to win there, though. Probably not. Okay, still working over there. Nowhere else. Nope. Maybe here. I don't know. This is kind of like this movement. Yeah, this is the one area because Luxembourg is not in the war. I don't think it is anyway. Oh, yeah, they are. Okay. I was wondering what was going to happen here because I thought Luxembourg wasn't in the war. So I was like, man, we're just going to have this little dot here right in the middle of our land. Okay, so I don't know. Yeah, I guess this is just the passing zone here, which does result in it being very hard to take because they keep on moving units over there. Can we win here now? We should be able to. We got a crap ton of divisions. Attack! Yeah, we should be able to win there. Shouldn't have too many issues. And we're going to go ahead and attack over here as well. And we're going to send most of these. Yeah, go and attack there. Make sure no more divisions can come this way. Yeah, we're going to start taking some territory. Excellent. We might be able to get Hanover now as well. Let's attempt to. Come on. You guys go this way. There's not a river right here, right? I don't think so. Let's go and support with these units. And when you guys get here, I want you to attack over there. I really want to get Hanover taken. We're going to get this province. Excellent. And let's go ahead and attack now as we speak. Okay, and we do need to reduce the front just a little bit. Oops, my bad. Let's just reduce this one some. Because I don't want you guys, I just want you guys to protect that area. And soon they won't even have to do that. We're going to get this destroyed over here. Yeah, these guys are going to be defeated very, very soon. I wonder if we can get them cut off over here. Taking up this territory up to the coast here. I don't know, we'll just have to see. Okay, well, I think that this is going to be it, guys, for the episode. Yeah, not moving as quickly as I would like. I mean, we are advancing. It does suck that I had to do this manually, because sometimes it can often be a little bit quicker under AI control sometimes, because they are able to, you know, see everything that's going on, and, you know, each unit kind of, you know, moves as its own rather than waiting for me to give it orders. But they were really doing some really stupid moves, losing a lot of manpower, a lot of equipment. I just think this is probably the best route to do this, guys, with the manual controls. And yeah, we're moving just slowly, guys. And I think that this war is really going to drag out. I think it's going to be a long war. I think France is going to be, you know, it's probably going to be more difficult to take than I would like. And then I don't know what we're going to do about the United Kingdom, guys, without paratroopers. When do we get paratroopers? Let me just take a look here. We will get them in 1936. Okay. So I don't know how we would ever invade the United Kingdom. It just doesn't even seem possible. I mean, this does have an offer peace button. So maybe, because you can actually end the war. Unlike vanilla, you can actually end the war without actually conquering everybody. Maybe after France capitulates, it might be enough. Probably not, though. With France and the UK still in the war, we're probably going to have to find a way to defeat the United Kingdom. Yeah, so it looks like it's 9% in favor of the defenders, which is this side over here. They're currently winning. I don't know how. I guess it's just taking this German territory. And yeah, that's right. With Russia out of the war, we really haven't taken anything from the Entente. I don't know. We'll have to see, guys. Getting 50%, probably France is not going to be enough. Taking 50%, you know, we're going to have to invade the United Kingdom, I would imagine. And I'm guessing all this, I don't think all this is even counting towards that. All this territory that we're taking in Africa right now. So I don't know. I have no idea what we're going to do. Without a navy, we're not going to be able to do a naval invasion of the United Kingdom. So, and without the paratroopers, there's really no alternative. So I'm not entirely sure how we're going to defeat them. Maybe there'll be an event that will fire that will deal with that. I highly doubt it, though. I don't think there's going to be any answer for it. Might just be sitting here defending against naval invasions for a long period of time. I don't know. Maybe we'll call it quits on the campaign then, in that case. If there's no way for me to invade here, I don't know. We'll see what happens when we get there, guys. Because, yeah, I don't want to sit here for, you know, till 1936 waiting to get paratroopers. But, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, consider subscribing to the channel, and thanks for watching, guys.